French and De La Pierre's turned up towards the cruise ships, a long way ahead of the Australians. Second for Denmark. Great performance. But sir, the French are off the foils. He's opened the door, and we know who loves to slide through doors like that. It's Tom Slingsby coming in at nearly twice the speed, and it's Slingsby on the line.